My father opened this shop is quite a long time ago, 1930 something. He think everybody must use a watch and a pen also at that time. If you are working people, you must have a watch. That's the most important thing is watch. A clock is for the house. Because a household, you must have a one clock to tell the time. Like housewife, they don't wear watch. They rely on clocks. Every military must have a watch, but that time the watch is not shockproof. When you drop it, it sure balance stuff will break and all that. And when the Japanese call you to repair, you repair for him. If you repair good, they give you cigarette, wine and all that. And when it cannot work, they slap you. We repair all clock and watches. Even we repair Rolex, all mechanism is all same thing. When you see it, you can repair it. Before, in this row, you got about 7-8 shops. And people, they know, want to repair watches, they come around here.
以前呢，钟表店最少有一间、两间、三间、四间、五间钟表店，对我们来讲是没有什么影响，因为我们做的都是那些港香港表，比较不是很高级的表，他们有他们的顾客，我们有我们的顾客。如果你以前那你钟表店没有一个师傅在修理啊，顾客对你们的信心不是很大的，还要买的手表的话，还要考虑过。 如果你有师傅啊，他买手表，他放心很大的，因为你们什么时候都可以帮他解决问题嘛。You
just watch her with your eyes, and you know how to repair her. That's all. Everything have to learn by yourself. Think where you go to Switzerland and get a certificate.
那时候我还不懂得怎样修理手表，就去偷看人家的怎样修理，然后我就跟住那个师傅给我一点意见，开始维修顾客的手表。那时候都是上链的手表跟自动的手表。
People bring watches, parts, and sell it to you. There's a Jewish person, he sells all the Swiss spare parts, and we have to buy from him.
手表零件呢，那个修理中心呢有卖给我们，瑞士机器的手表也买得到，可以帮顾客做得到。
现在零件方面有很大的问题，尤其是瑞士表，因为冒牌货太多了，他怕你们买了他的零件来修，又可以冒充，变成他的价值不好了，所以他们要控制这个市场。
如果要换零件，那不能做了，要交到他的公司去做，我们只是可以帮他清洗而已的，那些自动的手表。 如果电子日本的还可以买得到零件，整个机芯换掉也可以。
Nowadays, I can't repair any because they are quartz and all digital and all that. It cannot be repaired. You have to change the whole thing. You change the movement, the whole movement inside. Before watches, we can repair mechanical, but this time, no.
其实修理手表很多问题的，有时候它你装好了，放电池它也是会不能走的。 也要检查一下那里不对啊，所以又要多一个工拆出来看。
所以这种修理的行业啊，我相信啊，年轻人是不会做的，除非他对这种机械东西很有兴趣。
Repairing, you cannot make money. One day you can sell 10 watches, 20 watches, or even 50 watches. But repairing, you cannot repair 10 watches. The most you can repair few, 5 or 6. You can't find a good living, why should you teach your son? Now, you see how many shops left for repairing watches? I don't think many.